And so begins our evening with the F-111 dump and burn. Sadly, this is the last time we'll get to see. And here's a little snippet of Riverfire 2010 fireworks display. Somehow they seem a little bit more impressive when you're a kid. But they were still pretty cool. And here it comes again for the grand finale. And as the light begins to fade, it's all over for another year. Time to jump on the ferry because we're off to see one of Powderfinger's final gigs. I can't wait. Here's a little bit of Brisbane from the river at night. Little peak of the wheel over there. And here we are, we've arrived. Have to tell you, these guys absolutely rocked. Now, as you can see on the screen behind them, they had the most amazing projections. Just like this one. Now, I was hoping to get some more footage, but unfortunately, some monkey man threatened to throw me and my camera out of there. Stupid prick. So with one last look at the wheel, it's time to call it a night. Goodbye F-111. Goodbye Powderfinger. We'll miss you,